This was a trip to the Gloucestershire Warwickshire Railway Christmas Cracker event, a couple of days after a lot of snow over the Cotswold Hills. The air temp was about 10 degrees. Most of the snow has melted. So it was an anti-clockwise trip. Cruise control was used almost as far as the air balloon roundabout. Both lanes can turn right at this one. This is the last single carriageway A road between the M4 and the M5. After Nettleton, it's dual as far as the M4. There are two right turn lanes here, and they could have stayed in the left hand one and moved over along Thames Down Drive, either in front or behind. It's quite a long stretch to Lady Lane Junction.